Hello dear subscribers, Delta. So how to decrease your minimum deployments in Xcode? So for doing that, you just need to open, just tap on project, just tap on general. Here you will see minimum deployments, and here you can also just choose what version you want to run with. So actually, if you choose 15, so it will also runs on devices with 15 iOS and upper versions of iOS, so 16 and 17. So thanks for watching, have a nice day, goodbye.